another one that happened. My people, Igbo people, don't lose another Obenga Obenga boy, will be Prince Nesto Obieze, the CEO of Obieze Oil and Gas and Motors Limited. He was arrested in Dubai for flaunting dollars on Instagram. On the 12th of January, he was in police custody in Dubai because he flaunts dollars on social media. And the Tori where they on ground now be say the man don't die on the police custody in Dubai. Obieze Oil and Gas. Now like this, like play, I will take lose this Obenga man when they make him proud. This one, Tori, everybody, oh, this one, pain everybody, oh, as we come to hear the Tori, oh, as we come to hear this painful Tori, oh, now like that, like pain, now they can't end the life of this young man. Only because he flaunts dollar on social media. Waiting man no go see for this world, though. A man where they make him money, where they hustle, they make him money, because he flaunts dollar on social media, on Instagram, and make the arrest him. Now the man don't die. Now we come to cry. Friends come to cry. They come to cry. They come to talk, say, now dream. The whole world don't shake. The whole Igbo don't shake. Say, Prince Obieze don't die. This story, they come on at the mall. So, please watch and subscribe.